Live from the bite of a winter's night. Good evening, everybody. Welcome back to 10 News. And hasn't there been a chill in the air, particularly as the sun dips under, we go to nightfall, and the mornings have been quite brutal. What about 1.6 degree Canterbury this morning, 2 degrees at Penrith, Camden down to minus 1.3, and minus 0.3 of a degree at Williamtown was their coldest morning in 3 years. A little bit more of that coming your way in upcoming days too. We're going to have a high pressure system. It's going to anchor itself in the southeast. What that's going to do is pump out the chilly mornings, those icicles, but big blue dry days, and they'll stretch all the way to your weekend. Temps aren't going to move much. We're talking 17 to 18 degrees through to the weekend, and then escalating a little bit to 19 to 21 degrees across Saturday and Sunday, and might even see a little 23 degree action as far as Monday is concerned. Now, while I've got you, and we're doing it live from Lavender Bay, I've got to say hello to a man that's been watching 10's News at 5 for as long as I've been doing it, so we'll give him 20 years. 91-year-old Ronnie Rook. Hello, Ron. Know you're going into hospital tomorrow. You're a World War II veteran. You've got a big ticker, and you're going to beat that bladder cancer. We know that. Look out, nurses. Here comes Ronnie, thanks for watching, Ron. You're what really makes us get so much enjoyment about doing what we do. All right, the satellite tonight, folks, and there's a bit of good news about, so we'll start explaining it to you. And up we go. A deep low pressure system spins the cloud across Tasmania, Victoria, and parts of New South Wales. An intense cold front amps up southwest of WA, and an upper level trough sweeps cloud across north and east Queensland. Synoptic situation. Now, here it is. The big high sits over the southeast, pumps out chilled mornings, dry blue days. The front in WA weakens while moist onshores hit Tassie, Victoria, and parts of the New South Wales coastline. Rainfall for the next 24 hours. Showers ease in southwest WA. Isolated coastal activity for Tassie and Victoria, and a drop or two in far north Q. All right, around Australia we go. What's tomorrow bringing? Wednesday, a fine, mostly sunny one in Brisbane and 20 degrees. Canberra, morning frost, partly cloudy, down to minus 2, top of 14 degrees. Melbourne, morning shower or 2, 15. Hobart, partly cloudy, 13 degrees. Cloud and a little blue sky in Adelaide, they share the day, 16. Perth, showers ease early in the piece, 19 degrees. And sunshine, simple blue sky and brilliant winter conditions for the Alice, Darwin and Broome. Lismore tomorrow, a shower or two. A possible shower too for Coffs Harbour, 18. Morning frost, mostly sunny, 16. Tamworth, Dubbo, partly cloudy, 16. Partly cloudy in Orange as well, 11 degrees. A few showers and wind starts a-blowing in Newcastle, 17 degrees. Broken Hill, partly cloudy, 15. Canberra, morning frost, partly cloudy, 14. Partly cloudy in Nowra and Bega. Tomorrow in Sydney, here it comes, a pretty good looking day. Partly cloudy in the morning. Chance of a shower in Gosford, mostly sunny Richmond, Penrith, 17 degrees. Terry Hills, a possible shower by that coast, 15 degrees. Sydney, partly cloudy, chance of showers along the coast early in the morning, 20 to 30 k an hour southwesters, getting around to 40 to 50 k along the coast and then easing, tops of 17 degrees, and waves getting to around 6 foot by tomorrow morning. The outlook then, Saturday, sunny 18, Sunday, partly cloudy 21, and in the west, sunshine, Thursday, Friday, Saturday and Sunday. You've got to love that, with temps hitting 23 by Monday. That's it from me from Lavender Bay. Hooroo till tomorrow night.